stranger. It's been a minute since we last kicked it. And by the way, just got in town, and I won't let you in this crowd. It's all in the sky, ruin my vibe. And usually I don't do this often, but since recruiting isn't an option, due to unusual rain and thunder, baby, I wonder. Baby, I wonder, would you just, would you just
really dig her to the snow? See that bridge back there? We in the bay, baby.
Fucking way, dogs.
They already went. This is Aiden's first time going. That's cute.
Tap out, hot box section.
Or if she went too. I'm about to call that bitch.
Welcome back to my channel, you guys. It's Nikki Gang out here. Gang, gang.
What's happening? We over there, Big Za. It's sleek. You already know what it is. Look, Big Za.
And
I need to open a little bit. Oh, it's
over there.
Yeah. Oh,
there. You gotta do
random ass
parts.
Know
you're gonna be cutting shit out.
Yeah, that's the funny part.
Yeah, that's why there's record. Then I can chop and screw and
Tisha wanna be passing the ball.
Not me doing the robot.
She ain't that shit. I was gonna say.
Wait, what was that?
Everybody show me your own version of the robot.
He was like, on a video, he was like, chop and screw.
Yeah. You definitely did that. Because I remember that freeze video, we was copying. Yeah. Like, he was like, freeze. Like me.
No, for real. We really was copying that shit. Everybody was like, funny.
Wait, while we was doing, like, basically things that we did as a kid and what kids do now, we asked parents, like, okay, act like you on the phone.
Yeah.
And what she do, babe? She went.
She said, I said, what the fuck?
She said, what the fuck? What was our phone acting that we was doing this? Man, we was like this. Yeah. She said, we started dying ass laughing because we was like, what the fuck?
Then
like,
I said, take the picture. She said.
She said.
Yep.
I said, bro.
We said.
Uh-huh.
Like, we was really rolling. So, we having hella fun.
Tonight's topic is, if you have $5, what's the first thing you're going to get from the stove?
At what time, though? This is back
it don't matter. It don't matter. No, $5 nigga's hungry. You going to the store and it's
but nowadays you can't buy shit for $5. Two bags of chips is $2.50.
No, if I'm getting my $2 for $1, it's I'm
exactly. Just saying.
What are you going to get for $5 at the stove?
All right,
if I have
$5
on chips, that's what you
want to
get. That's
$2
right there.
No,
I have
$5.
I'm about to buy 5 sacks of weed.
I got $5 on it.
All right, you right.
I'm going to buy some weed. All
right, then. I'm going to share my $5 with you.
I'm going to buy somebody with the woods.
No, eventually I'm going to buy some weed. No. Eventually I'm going to smoke weed.
I need some 3 people.
I'm going to share my $5 with you. Like, say if you want to Arizona, get your Arizona. Then you feel me? That's your money, come in, we're gonna share my
fight. What about if we do it back in the from back in the day?
Exactly. That's what I was thinking off of.
That's like, what I said. $5,
I'll buy 5 items.
I'm getting some now letters.
I'm getting a bottle of water.
I'm getting me a RC Cola.
RC Cola.
The can.
Organic can. Pepsi.
I'm about to buy a dollar water and sleep.
I'm giving soda, $2 chips. I need the cheese puffs and Doritos type shit.
Yep.
And then
cheese puffs and some Ruffles.
And then I get a backwards. Boom. Instantly. That's my 5 right there.
Well, back in the day, I was
smoking. Yeah.
Oh fuck! I forgot about back then. See, back in the day, I knew I was gonna smoke. Real gonna shit. Get. And if anybody in my family could tell you,
soda.
I was gonna smoke.
Like, and I ain't gonna open it all the way. I'm gonna crack it all the way. So I could slip drink it like that.
Uh-huh. Bro, that's taking out the acid.
We don't care.
We don't care. As kids, we knew drink it.
Oh wait. First of all, I'm having me some crunched up noodles. Yep, first, I'm having some raw noodles.
Put it in my pocket.
Uh-huh. Had that on lock. Remember motherfuckers used to sneak to the store?
Uh-huh.
Oh, you might just call it back to everybody's behind that shit. One time I was like, it's caught. I was like, I want some chips. I think I said.
Fuck, I got chips.
I said,
I was in trouble for snitching for like 30 days.
Oh yeah, we got to take a picture too, like with Holden's for my cover.
My phone not working.
I definitely want 2 bags of chips for sure.
2 bags of chips.
Pack them now, later is probably. What else was I going to go get from the store as a kid? Some hot fries.
The ones you can see.
The red and black one. The red and black bag. Everybody left the sesh, man.
What it is?
Hey. Ladies. Oh yeah, we got 2 rooms in this motherfucker.
You gotta turn my lights on, it's so dark in here. You don't think so?
Yeah.
Put the phone back right here, it was better than lighting.
Oh! Here we go.
Not you.
That's what Zeffanin was up in there doing.
That's this one is.
We back, y'all. Oh yeah, they back there grabbing. Look at them. Look at them. Back there grabbing. Yep. Mild decoration. King? You all right, Pop?
Halloween. Okay, they feel good. That's her first year. Second. Oh, that's no. This is the second.
Look at her. Look at her. I remember that.
Her fourth.
I remember that one.
Fifth. And I thought she had six.
Oh, she thought.
Two costumes that
she thought.
Yeah, she did. She's Spider-Man too, but I don't have that one.